One of these days, you're going to have to start entertaining your kids yourself. I know, it's a bitter tablet to swallow. Want to know what's finally getting us some peace and quiet on those long drives? It's the Samsung Tab A7 Lite. Hi, my name's Gary, and this is my buddy Matt. We're Review to You. We review all the latest and greatest products, and when we're done, give them away free to one lucky subscriber. We'll let you know at the end of the video how you can enter the drawing to get this product. So stay tuned. There's no doubt that kids love their tech. Give them a phone or tablet, and you won't hear from them until they need a charge or the Wi-Fi's down. While Matt and I are tech nerds and need to know exactly how much power is under the hood, when it comes to the kids, as long as their chosen device runs TikTok, YouTube, or Roblox, you won't hear any complaints out of them. Specs and features. Any Samsung device is going to be well-designed, aesthetically pleasing, and made out of the highest quality materials, and the A7 tablet is no exception. The display is an 8.7-inch screen with 1340 by 800 resolution. Technically, a little under full HD, but we didn't really notice a difference. There's a 2.3 GHz octa-core processor running the show and 3 GB of onboard RAM for switching between multiple background apps. 32 GB of onboard solid-state storage isn't a lot, but the micro SD card allows for expansion of up to 1 TB. You've got an 8-megapixel rear camera and a 2-megapixel front-facing selfie cam. And the 5100 mAh battery promises around 12 hours of continuous use before needing a recharge. So, what do we like about the Samsung A7 Tab Lite? Despite being an older model, the A7 Tab Lite comes with USB-C fast charging. Really handy considering most of our devices at home already use that cable. Luckily, the battery life is so solid, charges will happen a lot less frequently. It also shipped to the latest version of Android and didn't have a lot of the Play Store incompatibilities that you'll find with a lot of the older tablets. We also liked that even as an entry-level tablet, it still comes with facial recognition built into the OS. We interrupt this amazing review video for a special giveaway alert. To celebrate hitting 2,000 subscribers, Review to You is giving away a $100 Amazon gift card to one lucky subscriber. To be entered into this special giveaway, just click our community tab and tell us how you heard about Review to You by responding to the poll. Then leave a comment below it and tell us what city you live in. We'll randomly select one winner from everybody that commented and participated in the poll and announce the winner on October 1st on the community tab. Now back to our regularly scheduled programming. So, what's the downside? While we didn't notice anything resolution-wise, we did notice the screen brightness itself wasn't overly strong. Even when adjusting the settings manually, it was a little dim in some settings. Also, switching between apps and loading high-fidelity graphic applications caused the tablet to dramatically slow down and begin lagging. The CPU and GPU seemed to easily max out resources under the tiniest strain. What are other people saying about the Samsung A7 Lite Tab? Angus writes, "This tablet is excellent for the basics of web surfing, shopping, and anything that's not heavy usage on the CPU. Videos and Netflix work great as long as you got a good to excellent internet connection." Alex writes, "So slow. Definitely not for your everyday use. Maybe for a child, but that's it. Definitely lags all the time." So, what's the verdict? If you manage your expectations with the Samsung A7 Lite Tab, you're going to think this little device is worth every penny. For internet browsing and light mobile games, this tablet is perfect, but pushing it past its limit is sure to disappoint. We give it a rating of 3.5 out of 5 stars. And the Samsung A7 Lite Tab could be yours. We'll be giving it away to one lucky subscriber. To be in the drawing to win this amazing product, the rules, as they always are very simple. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, like this video, and leave a comment in this video with the hidden hashtag from today's review. That's it. I hope you were paying attention, but just in case you missed it the first time, you can always go back and watch again. We'll then select someone at random and announce the winner exactly a week from now. Good luck. If you liked what you saw today and you can't wait to see if you've won, we've included our purchase link in the description below. This has been Review to You, where we review and give to you for free. From Matt and Gary, see you guys next time.